the rules-based international order today is facing greater challenges than it has at any time since the Second World War, at any time since it was created. And that's very serious. You know, I sometimes scare myself when I say that. But I also think that we are starting to figure out how to navigate this new world and to, you know, we're starting to figure out ways for the rules-based international order to fight back.